And everybody, let go on, you know, our lesson together. They're talking about, you know, the subject verb agreement. So just now we're talking about the conjunction. So I think I hope that you will try to learn it again by yourself, especially, you know, about how to make, you know, sentences together, right? To make them simple, to make compound, to make complete, and compound complete. But remember, don't combine too many sentences together into one. Why, everybody? Why we cannot make like five or six sentences together into one, everybody? Why? If we join two long sentences, we call what, anyone?
Stringy.
Yeah,
stringy.
Right? But don't make it too short. If we use a lot of, you know, simple sentences, we call what, anyone?
Choppy sentence.
Yeah. And then if we use, you know, like fanboy, but we don't use comma, what do we call that mistake, anybody?
Run on sentence,
right? How about if you want comma to join two sentences together?
Comma supply teacher.
Yes, good. How about if we, you know, use the fanboy or use the pair conjunction, but on both sides don't have the same structure, we call what, anyone? What do we call? Where you call it Tick and Johnson or where you fanboy? And then on both sides, we don't have the same fracture. We call what?
Faulty parallelism.
Yeah, faulty parallelism. Okay, good. Okay, actually, you know, this unit here, it cover, you know, two unit together. It cover unit, you know, 11, unit 13 that you talk about the singular noun and plural noun. So I just combine two this unit here. You can learn two one together. Okay. So when I'm talking about, you know, the subject verb agreement, you should know about, you know, the type, you know, of noun first, count and uncount, right? You know, actually some people still confuse between count and uncount, and they can answer easily. Oh, why count noun? The noun we can count. How about uncount? The noun we can't count. Easy to answer, right? But when they write it or they make mistake, because it also, you know, relevant to unit 12 next week as well about the article. Okay, they're talking about the article, you know. So when I'm talking about the article, how do we use it very well? That's why you should also know about this one first, about count and count, about singular noun and plural noun. So I cover, you know, two or three units together here into one for you. So when we're talking about, you know, the count noun, the noun that we can change from singular to plural noun, not the noun we can count. Don't answer with me that way, okay? Oh, what is count noun? Count noun, the noun that we can count. No, the noun that we can change from singular to plural noun, that we call in count noun, okay? So like, you know, usually we check at A, right? So this is what you learn from, you know, then another unit. So I just put it for you here. It's about, you know, the way that we add air. So usually we just add air, right? One car, two cars, one dog, two dogs, one book, two books, and so on. However, you know, when they end in S, double S, SA, CA, A, or Z, we add in EA, right? And how do we pronounce it, everybody? One bus. To what? To what?
Buses.
Yeah, buses. I mean, yeah, two bus. Not like that. This one we can two cars, no problem, right? But this one, not bus, buses. Matches, right? This, disease. Boxes, quizzes. So, you know, quizzy, you know, you have to be careful here about it. You can see here. We add double Z and then EA, right? This is what you have to be careful when you know a quiz. Okay, and then, you know, sometimes, you know, when they end in, you know, vowel, some people pronounce vowel, right? Anyone here that pronounce vowel, anybody? Have you ever pronounced vowel? You know, anyone? So we pronounce, you know, vowel. So when we have, you know, vowel plus Y, we change to, we check at A, right? But if consonant plus y, we change to ing, ies. Okay. Don't think that it easy for, yeah, some people think that it easy. But when some people, you know, when they write the sentence, they always make mistake with, you know, the way they add s or es like this. So again, you know, if they ask you, Seka, Long Chan Seka.
Seka,
how many vowels are there in English?
Five.
How many consonants are there in English? Consonant?
21.
Yeah, 21. Cái đồng nghĩa là dạ đó pram chính tử nên đó a e i o u chính đó so mà cứ consonant gì so when we have consonant plus y we change to ies but if they have vowel plus y like a e i o u we just add s only here like today's key boy guy donkey right like that okay and another one you know that is a bit difficult for us that sometimes you have to remember okay like here example, you know, like they end in, you know, vowel with O but we just add A. And this one with O too, but we add, you know, ES. So when they have vowel plus O, we add A. But consonant plus O, we add, you know, ES. Like, you know, zoo, radio, stereo, video, kangaroo, we just add, you know, S only. But, you know, when they end in consonant plus O, we add ES, like hero, echo, tomato, you know, like potato. However, you can see in English, sometimes it's so funny. It sounds funny, why? Like piano here. Piano here, you know, why we should add S? Why? Exception. Like, you know, photo, we should add, you know, S only, okay? And sometimes, you know, there are some noun that we can, that they have O, and we can add, you know, L, E, S. Have you ever seen anybody? When they end in O, but we can have two ways. We can add S or we can add ES, like what? Like mosquito, example. Mosquito. Mosquito, we can add S or ES. The same. They are the same, correct, you know? But which one more formal, buddy, when we add S and ES? Do you know or not, everyone? The noun that can be added, can have two ways, L, E, S. Which one is more formal? Which one? Everyone? Huh? Mosquito, man. S, E, S, that is more formal. Did you know or not, everyone? Yeah, we add ES, E, more formal, okay? Bắt mà nhé, chạy mà tên đến sân thì nó trôi, bỏ tụ thì đã ế đi. Sự gì đó, kìm lên, thành ní, đà hình, đập đơn, vỡ lẹ. Hai mà ní, hình, thả ri, indra, huy, vạch, nà, kalida. Tali đế miền móng rai vô tích ca kim cha lo tình á màn kim lên kinh vô tích ca khung nghi môn khu khu dương lo tình á bùi sợi nét lăng xin chênh kim hông màn vá bạn móng môn này lệnh phì rốn liên ruột thá lòng chân sạch ca mạnh hút sợi lăng phần nếch hò chiến cầm mạnh ní khi mạnh hút chẳng đáo nó chẳng đáo vần nát mong rồi mình ní mà liệt ha chân nín kim phúng một kim phúng tuần châu mong này bạn mong một này đẳng tiết mà chia sẻ rất phải miết à phải nịnh ok và nhầm trong thứ ba của dương mà đây dương thời trang dương even though we study online we have to be clear right I say check attendance every session who come first session who doesn't come second session who doesn't come first session but join the second session so I can know and I say put, you know, A. If you just want session only, you will get A, everybody. Don't forget that. Okay? Be fair to each other, right? Now let's go on, everyone.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, Kim Hong. Join the session, right?
Teacher, I was joined the first session, but my internet was so slow when you call my name.
Mm-hmm. Okay, just take note that. Okay, thank you. Okay, let's go on, everyone. Oh, my size opinion, but... Yeah, already. Don't worry. Okay, oh, let's go on, everyone. So just now, you know, we just talked about, you know, some way here that we add O. And here, you have to remember as well, buddy. When they have F or FE, we have to change to ing VES. Okay, like you know, leap, wolf, lie, night, we change to we. However, you know, in English, it always has a substance. Like you know, roof, which is at S, right? Clip, which is at S. What else about it? Like chief, chief may police police chief, oh, C A I E F, right? Do we add V E A or S? Anybody? Which one? Chief. Hmm. We add what? S or V E A? Anyone? No, which one? Mới khi mà answer là không nơi vô see the mouth. Online and study and try to share some idea, right? Okay, if you don't share, you will get nothing, right? Just useless to study online. Okay? We add S or E, everybody? Chief, C-A-I-E-F. We just add S only.
S.
S only, okay? Remember, everybody. That's why you know English, you have to be careful that we always have exception. If you don't read the exception, you will lose mark for that one. Okay, this is what you have to be careful. And sometimes they also have you know irregular noun like man we change to. How do you pronounce one, buddy? One man, two a yeah.
Min.
Min.
Two
yeah.
Min.
Two min. One child, two a yeah.
Children.
Two children.
Child, yeah, children. Children. Yeah. One child, two children, one foot, two feet, one tooth, two teeth, one mouth, two mice. I mean, mouse. Tiếp trình mouse gì nào vậy? Red, chắc S, right? Red, cái đó là prey nhau. But cái đó bằng mấy? We just change to who mice. Mouse, mice. Okay, one person change to people, right? So this is called, you know, the sometimes you have to remember that. Like louse, chạy mũi, chạy chả này cái lice, right? And sometimes you know, they don't change at all. Like one sheep to sheep the same. One deer to deer. One fish to fish. But I think maybe you sometimes see that we add E-A, right? Yeah, you know everybody. Sometimes we add E-A to the word fish, physics. What does it mean, anybody? What do I mean when we add E-A to the word fish or sheep or deer? Do you know or not?
Become anyone? Verb. Become verb teacher.
Sorry? Kim Linh.
We add ed after sh became a verb.
No, talk about we are studying about noun, right? Not about verb. Is it noun? Hmm. But when we say, I buy two fish. Another one. I buy two fishes. What different, everybody? Do you know or not, everyone? I buy two fishes. What different?
Different to fishes. Part teacher.
Hmm.
I can't remember part. Is the buy two fish is the fish or fish two fish, but fishes is like one fish, but we cut.
Okay, which one that we talk about the same kind of fish, we say fish, okay? But if we talk about the fish, they have different kind. Example, like dying example. So they are different, right? That's why we say fishes like that. Or sometimes come from different places. Like, you know, when you go to buy the fish from the market, it's not like that they just come from sometimes they also come from Vietnam, right? That's why we say again, fishes, not fish. If they just come from the same place, we just say fish. If it come from different places like that, we say fishes. You see what you have to remember. The same like the sheep or deer, okay? We can add E-A, but different meaning, or E. And here, they always keep the same, one series. Even though we have two or five, still we have S. Original A, and hopefully they have original A already. So you don't have to add anything anymore. Like species, ประเภท สัตว์ một dạng, ประเภท สัตว์ nào một species. Bởi chỉ ประเภท สัตว์ 100 có bán ở phở dạng, the same. Okay? So this one we don't change, you know, we don't change. But if we change, they can have different meaning, right? As I told you already. Okay? So you see what you have to understand about the way we can, you know, add a or ea or ie to the verb. Oh, sorry, to the noun, to make it a plural noun. You see about the way we can call it a count noun. So count noun, the noun that we can change from in singular to plural noun. And how do we change? Here are the answer for you, right? And that's all or not, buddy? Or we have more way to change than this, anybody? That's all the way, or we have more way to go? Anybody? Which one?
I think that's all, teacher.
No, more than this. More than this. If you you know, check the grammar book, you can see that, oh, there are more than this, not only. This is just more, but not all yet. There are some more that you have to learn more. Okay? At some point, like, you know, the word cactus, down the bottom, yeah, yeah. C-A-C-T-U-S. How do we change to plural noun, everybody? Do you know or not, everybody? Anyone know? Cactus. When we change to plural noun, how do we change it? Anyone can try? Which guy was it?
I'm not sure, teacher. I never meet that word.
Down the bong yet, I mean, never meet him.
Cacti?
Yeah, we can say cacti. C-U-C-T-I. Sorry, C-A-C. Cacti, C-A-C-T-I. This is plural noun of, you know, cactus. Okay? But we have two ways. We can say cacti or cactuses. No problem. This is about what you have to, you know, remember. Like another one, like, you know, thesis. T-A-E-S-I-S. How do we change to plural noun, everybody? Do you know or not? Thesis. When we change to plural noun, change I to E. T-A-E-S-E-S. Thesis. So like where in the yin. That's why, you know, we have more way that you can learn in the grammar book. Okay, there are more than that. Okay. And usually, you know, when you put, you know, you have to pronounce carefully the body. Because, you know, English, they always have, you know, a bit strength for you, right? Don't forget that. So like, you know, when they have, you know, like this sound here, like, you know, C-S-H-Z-S-H-S-H-G-E and so on, we pronounce, you know, is, raises, buzzes, boxes, prizes, kisses, watches, this is change, not change, right? And then when they are voiceless sound, like, you know, and so on, we've been to pronounce slings, sleeps, books, heads, clips, loves, grabs, right? And then when they have the voice sound, change slang, this is called voice sound, b, d, g, l, m, ng, ng, r, w. So you can put your hand into the your airport and your throat. You can, you know, if it is a void, it you know, vibrate. If voiceless, no vibrate. Okay. So you know, you can look at the word here. Okay. So like grabs, words, bags, falls, dreams, fans, sings, wears, gloves. So this is about the way they be pronounced, you know, S at the end. So most of people, you know, most of students, they always, you know, forget this. They never pronounce correctly. Slips, books, okay? So please try to, you know, read them and try to pronounce yourself, okay? Practice your pronunciation at home, okay? How you pronounce this word here. So you see, and you can look at the word, the best way is that you can know this, you know, word at the end, okay? So when you see the word C, S, X, Z, and so on, you pronounce is, right? Raises, buzzes, so you must pronounce correctly, not, you know, try to, you know, okay, make it not so clear. And then, you know, another way is that, you know, how about uncount noun? What is non-count noun, everybody? How do you answer that? When the count noun, now we can change from singular to plural noun, right? How about uncount noun?
Yeah, teacher, noun count and we cannot count the noun that we cannot count.
The noun that is always singular. Okay. And how do we know that it's uncount noun? Here are the answer for you, everybody. When you talk about, you know, food and drink, they are uncount. Like butter, bread, sugar, pastry, fish. Fish yung ai ban pi yang chi count phong uncount phong yung. Chi count ge sat trai, right? Chi uncount ge. Chi uncount, what does it mean by uncount?
Sat trai.
Yeah, sat trai vi mao. Chi count sat trai. Đây chỉ ăn khám sạch trầy. Ok. Spaghetti, meat, poultry, coffee. But everybody, can we say coffee, please? It's okay, everybody? When you go to the
shop. No, teacher.
And then you can just say, a coffee, please. Is it right or wrong? Everyone?
Right, teacher.
Right in speaking. Right in speaking. In grammar, wrong. Okay, we say, a glass of coffee, please, right? But in speaking, it's okay. You can say a coffee, no problem. But grammar wrong, okay? Meal, oil, tea, water, and so on. They are, you know, uncount. And the second, you know, when talking about gas, usman here, like air, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, smoke, steam. How about fat, everybody? Palm, right here. Is it count, uncount, everybody? Fat, pau bia nữa.
Uncount.
Just all the air, yeah. Uncount, okay. So they are uncount. We don't say fat, right? Just say fat. Okay. Also another one is about the, you know, sport. Everybody, sport and activity that you do or play also uncount. We don't say, you know, play baseball. Oh, sorry, we don't say play football. You know, everybody. Have you ever say that like that? Oh, I played football yesterday. Is it okay, anyone?
No.
No. Play football, right? Because football is uncount. Remember, everybody, this is also about last week. Oh, next week, sorry, next week. Next week, you will learn about article. So when we use sport, don't use article, okay? We don't say earn with it. Just say, I play football, right? I play tennis. I go swimming or I go the swimming, everybody.
I go swimming.
Yeah,
I go swimming.
Go shopping, right? Go cycling, go camping. So we don't put, you know, and before it at all. Because children also uncount. Okay, remember, everybody. Children, verb ing, right? There is noun. It is also uncount noun. Be careful with that, everyone. So like backgammon, like chair, like homework, research, music, football, soccer, baseball, cricket, work, and so on. They are uncount. Again, sport and activity. Okay, they are uncount. Remember that very well, buddy. And also, you know, the we call a collection of things that we can call collecting noun, right? Like, you know, luggage. Is luggage a wire one? Valise, suitcase, right? Suitcase is count. Suitcase is count. But luggage is uncount. Jam, yeah? I bought a suitcase. But we cannot say, you know, I bought luggage. Sorry, I bought a luggage. No, I just say bought luggage or I brought my luggage to the airport. And clothing, you know, is uncount. Clothes count. C-L-O-T-A-E-S, right? It is count. But when we say clothing, it is uncount. Furniture, equipment, hardware, software, money. I don't say, oh, I have a money. Can you say that, buddy? Can you say I have a money? Anyone? You know?
No.
Can you say I have a one? I have a dollar. I have a dollar. Is it okay?
No, no.
I have $1. Dollar is count. Don't forget that, buddy. The light count, right? I have 10,000 wheels. Okay, correct. But we cannot just say I have 10,000 money. What I mean here. And also another one is abstract. Nim arupaya. Abstract. Like, you know, advice, anger, duty, courage, happiness, honesty, satisfaction, warmth, chaos, phim chả lá chó riêng chaos, luxury, peace, joy, trust, charity, energy, failure, democracy, knowledge, and so on. They are called, you know, and count. Okay. So when we talk about these words here, you know, we can recognize that they are and count noun. So again, like food and drink, gases, activity, collection of things, abstract. Okay. Then we call them, you know, and count noun. So where they are and count, don't you add a call, right? Earn with it. Okay. These are just some more way for you that I just, you know, give you. So the same again. So when we usually we just add a, right, to make a plural noun. And then when the end in S, A, C, A, S, Z, and A, we just add ES. Okay. And then when they have consonant plus Y, we just, you know, change to IES. And if vowel plus Y, we just add S only. So you go very far. And sometimes they are, you know, irregular, right? Like man, min, op, not oxis. Op, oxen. Go chrao nha. Go chrao man, oxis na, yeah. Oxen nha. Thu thi, woman, vi, min. Mau, mai, child, children. Goose, geese. Cả ngàn nhì nè. Louse, light. So this is about the way they have to remember. And here, you know, sometimes, you know, some word here, when they have O, they just add A, right? They just say that when they are in the end in vowel, which is add A. Like ghetto, photo, kangaroo, studio, piano, kilo, memo, and so on, right? However, you know, some noun, you know, can be both. You can add L-E-A, like memento, like, you know, mosquito, tornado, zero, volcano. We can add E-A or A. But remember, E-A is more formal, okay, everybody? E-A is more formal. And when in F-E, we change to V-E-A, right? Exception like what? But what are the exceptions? Like here, like, you know, here, like you see? Like believe, which is add A. Cheap, which is add S. Rule, or, you know, but for the verb, can be both. It's the verb, yeah? What does the verb mean, buddy? Mean the verb, yeah? The verb. Snow White, or didn't Snow White? Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. What does it mean?
Manu tư.
Nếu mà anh pi giang, thì ông lên bài là lực lên, dạy ngày lực lên mình tên. F or change to V, V-E-A. No problem. Okay, we just add A or change to V-E-A. Both are correct. That's why you have to be careful, you know. And like here that they don't change at all, like deer, the same, fish. But remember when we add E-A, I mean different kind of fish, right? Or from different area. Okay, like some fish from Vietnam, some fish from the Tle Sap. So we combine together, we add E-A. If from the Tle Sap only, we don't add E-A at all. Okay, this is what you have to remember. And means, mean they have A already. Like what means, to mean, show by. Series, to series, offspring, cone. Offspring, we also keep the same, no S. Like thief, like shrimp, like species, or moose, truth, we don't add, you know, S or E at all. They just keep the same between singular and plural noun. That's why you have to, you know, read a lot. Otherwise, you cannot, you know, remember them very well. Like here, you can see, there are some more here, like criterion. I mean, driving in Chai Mui, right? And then when we change to plural noun, criteria. Rien change to ria. Okay? Criteria. Like phenomenon, phenomena. Pataput mui, phenomenon. Pataput jaran, phenomena. Okay? Like character here, bong yam and yin. Character, we have two ways where we can say cacti or cactuses. Okay? Fungus, sat, sat, uop, sat, doh tam, jang tam, dam, churn, yang, yam, akar. Pulling. I change to plural noun fungi. Yeah, fungus, fungi. Nuclear, nuclei. Similar, stimuli. Syllable, syllabi, or syllabuses. Octopus, muckle. Or we can say octopus or octopi. Okay, that's why you have to, you know about all these nouns here very well. Otherwise, you can have problem, you know. Please read them more again, buddy. Because, you know, this one you will learn again in unit 12. Okay, and also 13. That's why please try to read them, you know, when you have time. Okay, And like another word, like formula, change to formulae or formulas. Vertebra, chang knong mo yeng, chang knong chang vertebrae mo yeng. Antenna ong tan mui, antennae or antennas. That's why you have to know about, you know, the way that we can change from singular noun to plural noun very well, okay? So again, this is about just some way for you. And here you can see more. Appendix, we have two ways as well. We can change to CEA or keep the same, just add EA. And index the same, index this. And analyze here, you can see when they have one I here, change to plural noun, just add change to E. And when we pronounce this one, it just have longer sound, right? Analyze this. Okay, this one it has longer sound E. I need E. Yeah. Analyze this. Basis. Crisis. Hypothesis. Okay, that's why you know we just change I to Ian, E only. So you can see, Mayan. Is it easy to change from singular noun to plural noun, anybody? Very easy, you know, everyone?
No, teacher, need us to remember.
Okay, you have to read it again, everybody. Otherwise, you will forget everything. Okay, this is for elementary, but no, not elementary. Even advanced, still confused. Okay, and like one more, like bacterium, battery. Bacteria. You know why? Why they always want you to clean or wash your hand very often, everybody? Why? Everyone? Why you have to wash your hand very often, everyone?
To clean
the bacteria.
Yeah. On your phone, on your laptop, on your hand. Are there bacterium or are there a lot of bacteria? Anybody? Which one?
A lot of bacteria.
Okay, datum tên này mùi dừng. Đã chú biết tên gì? Datum tên này mùi. Bây giờ tên này chả này kì? Data gì? Actually, no, data is not a singular noun. It is, you know, plural noun. Okay, primary data, secondary data. You know, they never know the singular noun, that term, you know. They know only data. But actually, data is not singular, it is plural noun. So data not is. Data, okay, a. Chả mấy giờ, I mean, is, na. Data, a. But that term, is, okay. This is about the word you have to answer about data, you know. Like medium, you know. Medium, like TV, you know, is a medium, right? But when we say Facebook, Instagram, Line, Viber, Twitter, media, okay? Not medium, media, plural, or media. Okay, millennia, or we can say S as well, no problem. So you can see we have many ways that we can change, you know, from singular noun to plural noun. And remember, you cannot just learn one day, you know all. Everyone, can you just catch up with everything today? You know? Yeah?
No, teacher, just some.
You say, you mean you are the god, yes. You say, oh yeah, teacher, I can catch up very well. Oh, when you are god. You can remember very well. No, actually, you have to read a lot. Okay, even me, if I never, you know why? Actually, you know, teaching is very good as well, because why? Teaching is double learning. Did you know why, everybody? Why is it that teaching is double learning, everyone? Teaching is double learning. Do you know why, everyone? No, how many? What you want to say?
Because before we teach, we need to study.
Yeah.
We need to search before, and then we teach. Study again.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, you are right. So before I teach you, I do research, right? I read this, I read that, I combine from the document, I save from the document, and I put for you to start to learn, okay, to study. So I learn one time. Then when I'm teaching you, I learn one more time. That's why, you know, it is double learning. So you can also teach your friend, right? You can say idea with your friend. So when you say idea with your friend, you can, you know, study one more time as well. Okay. So let's go on, everybody. And don't forget, you know, non-count noun and noun that we cannot change from singular to plural noun, right? Must I say the noun we can't count from prapit nang yeng? The noun that we cannot change from singular to plural noun. Okay? I mean, it is always singular noun. And how do we remember here that I told you already in the graph, right? So when the whole group they made up of similar items like baggy, baggy mean the same like luggage, right? Why one man, like you know, clothing, like food, fruit, furniture, chang. Is it chang, yin chang? What does chang mean, buddy? Chang, what does it mean? Chang. Chang food, do? Is it?
Now.
What is chang food,
buddy? Hair sembrang.
Hmm, hair sembrang, na?
Yeah, the top and you, teacher.
Yeah, the food that you...
Fast food, teacher.
No, no, we can say unhealthy food. Unhealthy food. The food that you just eat to make you feel full, but it's useless for your body, okay? So we call junk food. As example, like dry clam, lihao. Like what? Like rye crust, bai ka dang. Rye crust, mình ka ha, C-R-U-S-A đi. C-R-U-S-T. Bai ka dang, bai fru. They are not good for our body, right? That's why we call yung junk, yung junk food. Chứ junk kha yên. How about chang kha? What does it mean? Chang kha? Lan again.
Lan khoi cha.
Lan e chai. Okay, bỏ chào. Lan chang kha yên. Okay, that's why you have to know about those words. Okay, chang. Chị chang yên. Chứ chang mail. Chang email. Chang yên. What does it mean? Chang mail. Do you know chang mail not, buddy? Or we can say spam. Spam. And sperm. Spam. S-P-A-M. I mean, what does it mean, buddy? When you use your email, right? Your Gmail and so on, you will get a lot of, you know, chang or chang mail or spam. Was it? I check email up. Yeah.
Yeah, teacher.
So what is
when,
that?
When sometimes my brother send. Mm-hmm. Something to me, but it doesn't go to the
inbox.
The inbox, but it go to the spam.
Yeah, why? Do you know why?
I don't know why also, teacher, but I always
insecure.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Insecure. So when they see the email that is a bit they feel like suspicious, not so good. They send advertise something. Usually they advertise the product, right? So when they advertise the product, or they want to cheat you, or it's has some virus. If you go to your spam, that we call junk mail, like that, okay? So we have garbage, hardware, jewelry, kelangkaan, you know, luggage, machinery, makeup, magazine, money, cash, they are all uncount now, okay? Even traffic, you know, also uncount. And fluid, water, coffee, tea, milk, oil, soup, gasoline, sang, you know, blood, also uncount. And solid, uncount now. Which is eye, bread, butter, cheese, meat, gold, iron, glass. But remember, you know, some noun can be count too, right? Like iron, example. Imagine, I bought an iron. What does it mean about the iron? Is count, what does it mean? Yeah, chanang ot, yeah. I think day, day, think chanang ot. Even glass, right? Glass also can be count. I drop a glass on the floor and it broke. Okay, what does it mean? Kèo. Okay. And another one like, you know, gases, like steam, air, oxygen, many smog. Smog, do you smoke, buddy? What does it mean, smog? Smoke, smog. What is smog? Do you know smog, everybody? Yeah, smoke plus fog. Slightly up. Smog, yeah. But this is not good for the environment because of the factory, you know, smoke and plus with the fog, it becomes smog. They make you feel difficult to dry, you know, in the morning, okay, or in the like in the area where there is a lot of factory. And another one is about the particle, tip something to you, which is rice, But everybody, can we say a rye or not? Oh, I saw a rye in your hair. Is it okay, everybody? I saw a rice in your hair. Is it okay? You know? The answer is yes. Yes. Bài mà các bọn gì? Chọc sọ này. Mà ông ấy hồi ăn sổ bộ thường lực lên là gì? I add rye. I mean, I add a rye. Nói bài mà các bọn mình cắt. But when we say, oh, I saw, you know, a rye on your lip. Yeah, we can say that, right? Another one like chalk, they saw you có ăn khao này gì? Corn, bột như có ăn khao này. Chứ bố mà play, thầm mấy cô gì? Xu đi mà lời, xu lì lì mà. Mất bó những tình bố mà play, thầm mấy lời. What do we say? Anyone? Thích bỏ a corn, thầy mà crop mà lời. What do we say, anybody? Bó những tình bố mà play. What do we say, anyone? Indra, can you say that? Which car? What you want to say?
I don't know, lecturer.
Okay. Okay, we say, you know, an E of corn. E the chia, you know? E the chia, you know? An E of corn. Okay. The da flower. Okay, mà sáng mí, có chữ ăn khao này. Grass, hair, pepper, salt, and so on. They are also, you know, uncount. This is about the word noun that we call uncount noun or non-count noun in American. And some more here, like abstract, that I told you already, right? Name out of pay, man, yo. Which is duty, confident, anything. But everybody, have you ever seen, we say, oh, you know, my car is a duty. What does it mean, buddy? I lưu biết nâng ấy. Rồi check about
your mind. I never heard of that.
Oh, my phone is a duty. What does it mean, buddy? Duty. Huh? Okay. Đại hình.
Đi cầm rõ lư thì dây chứ chứ.
Lư lư, dây mình dây đó. My phone is a duty. Những ụt bởi những ụt. Oh, you know, this is a duty. What does it mean? Và nó bỏ đại sát đại kì. Nên gà đã a duty. Lần lâu dừng kì á nè. Mà nên gà a duty. Mà phải chỉ khao mà nó phải hào dây ông lấy thời trang. A lot of exception. Okay. And another one, like, you know, language. Here, buddy, language is uncount. I can say, oh, you know, I speak Khmer. You know what I mean? I speak Khmer, right? Okay, but American, they pronounce what? Oh, do you speak Khmer? Khmer. And Khmer, Khmer, besides Khmer, you know? American, you know, Khmer, Khmer. Okay. Khmer, English, Chinese, Japanese, and so on. They are called, you know, also uncount noun. Oh, you know, I speak Japanese a little bit. But can we can say, you know, I speak, you know, a few Japanese words. We had the word word at the end, right? I speak a few Japanese words. It's okay, right? But can we say, oh, I speak, you know, a few Japanese? Anybody? Can I say that? I speak a few Japanese. You know?
No.
Lấy bút mình nam thổi viên là gì? Ok, words mình nhớ mình eo, bàn vào bàn. Ok, so uncount, language uncount. And another one is, you know, field of study. Mục chi nhân riêng tầng o, dường chỉ miên riêng tầng o. Để đó chỉ miên riêng tầng o, sự chỉ uncount tầng o, dường xong chám. Language also uncount. Field of study also uncount. Like, you know, this one. Bởi dường, some people pronoun what? Chemistry, huh? Is it right, everybody? Chemistry, is it right?
Chemistry.
Chemistry, not chemistry, engineering, history, mathematics, okay, economics, politics, science, all subject. Don't forget, they are uncount noun. Okay, so all your, you know, subject that you study at university or at school or at some anywhere uncount. We don't say, oh, I learn mathematics. I learn mathematics. Okay, my major is what, everybody? What your major? Đại Hiến. What are your major at UC?
English literature.
Yeah, so my major is in English literature. Man, my major is in English literature. Không bao giờ. Yeah. Okay, and another one is, you know, recreation or sport. You know, sport. Yeah. Sport. Mình biết mấy cái sport người chị ăn khao mấy cái gì? The baseball, football, thằng này nó sẽ ăn khao gì? Chứ không ai là chị gì? Ta lấy ball mà cái đai. What do you say about it? Ta lấy ball mà cái đai. Mô, how do you say that about it? Ừ, hai đứa lên trong vậy ba mà sách gì? Vậy ba mà sách gì?
Like let's play a match, teacher.
No, a game, game you know. Okay, everybody, let's play a game of tennis, a game of baseball, a game of football, a game of chess, a game of golf, and so on. Okay, a game of. Nó mà sách mà ai nói gì? Okay, and another one like you know, I told you already, like I teach or like children, right? Children gì? Chẳng hạn, phong children cứ ăn cao này. Which is driving, cycling, swimming, bungee jumping, you know? They are all, you know, uncount. We don't say, you know, go, you know, bungee jumping. No, just say go bungee jumping. Do you know bungee jumping, everybody? Do you know that? Bungee jumping, what does it mean? Everyone? Hmm? What is bungee jumping, everybody? Huh? Bảo Chiến, what is that? Do you know bungee jumping?
I don't know. No, I don't know.
Okay, bungee jumping when you jump down with a rope, right? With a rope. Jump down with a rope tied to your ankle. Okay? Lột chọc khổ mà, giọt sai tròn, co chân, lột lý như vậy. Lửa spin bây lược. À, kia khu khu hốt. Nên hạt bungee jumping ấy. Mà khả mạng dương là mình bungee jumping ấy, mình là hanging, tròn co mà. Okay, go through the tree and jump down. Okay, scuba diving. What is scuba diving, everybody?
Chụp môi tắc.
Yeah, when you dying to, mình die ngọp nè, die what? Okay, nè, die nè, lúc à cháu đó, nè, diving nè. When you die, you know, into the sea, right? To see the shark, to see, you know, like the whale, right, and so on. Okay, because scuba diving, yeah, how about skydiving, everybody? What is that? Who is skydiving? Yeah, when you jump from the aeroplane, right, or from the top building to from a skyscraper and fly around like in Dubai, right? I think can we do that in Cambodia, everybody? Do we have a plan that we can go skydiving in Cambodia? How about the building? Do we have or not?
We have, teacher.
Yeah, but do we have that spot in Cambodia yet, anyone?
No.
No.
It's for only
for committing suicide. Not for sport, but for committing suicide.
Yeah.
What's it? Okay. And another one, you know, about disease. Disease also, it's so funny that, you know, some disease are count, some disease are uncount. Some disease are count, some disease are uncount. But here are uncount, buddy, like AIDS. But you know what the AIDS stand for, everybody? AIDS stand for what? AIDS stand for what, everybody? Anyone know this word? Which guy was it?
AIDS teacher.
Yeah, AIDS. Chúng AIDS bị bệnh gì vậy? A. MI dying soon. Chứ làm phải vậy. MI dying soon. Not like that, okay? You don't say am I dying soon.
No, they can.
Actually, you know, AIDS is longer than, you know, the other disease. It's better than, you know, COVID. It's better than diabetes, right? Tân hùng bà em này. Này, tân hùng bà em biển diabetes. This one can die faster than AIDS now, okay? Actually, you know, some country can cure AIDS already, okay? Even in Cambodia, we also it is better than you know the other disease now. AIDS, and you know AIDS, you can cure for free. This one you pay a lot of money. Diabetes, to know by me. Okay, so AIDS is uncount. We had the body acquire immunodeficiency syndrome. Rose nha, that behind people born car, building car, young, that ban chok sao. Then I had a chmu AIDS again. And why the virus of AIDS, everybody? Virus which way?
HIV.
HIV. Human immunovirus. Human immunodeficiency virus. And appendicitis, chung ngư bởi vì nó khnay. Bronchitis, lý tổng suốt, cancer. Hey, cancer, chung ngư gây gì?
Mahari.
Yeah, Mahari. Nhưng ta chicken pox, cái gì nó gì? Cái chicken pox. Đặt sai bà say thì chưa? Ốt xoài. Ốt xoài 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 xoài. So these are, you know, just some disease that, you know, are uncount. Tại vì the headache, count yên. I have a headache. Chấm chư cơ bảo. Ông lý bảo chả nằm yên kìa. Thời ca chả nằm chả ra tích. I have a headache. Chư cơ bảo. I have a stomach ache in there. Và mít ớt bàn yên. And one more, they also, you know, uncount is yên food that we eat. Okay, like, you know, barley, like meat, like bread, like broccoli. So broccoli, yeah. That's about kitchen yam broccoli. Okay, broccoli, yeah. What does it mean? Okay, broccoli, yeah.
My writer.
Yeah. Broccoli, broccoli. Okay, cake, candy, chicken, the jam, yeah. Cake can be count also uncount as well. Don't forget that. Candy, you know, is uncount, everybody. But you know, what about a score? You know, what about a score? You know, what score? You know, làm bây giờ là vui gì? Bao score cho mui? What do we say, everybody?
One of the candy.
A bar team frown. A bar of candy. A bar of chocolate. Chocolate có chỉ ăn count đi không? Chocolate. Đã khác ăn chocolate bằng chè. Ăn chocolate bằng chè gì? Mình ăn là trái cứ chocolate. Tiếp xuống gì? Chocolate. Okay, but some people always say pronounce chocolate. Okay, do you pronounce everybody? Do you pronounce chocolate, everyone? Oh, I like chocolate so much. This is wrong. Chocolate. Okay, I bought, you know, a bar of chocolate for my son last night, example. Okay, so this is about just some, you know, word that and count. Okay, like rye and so on. But don't forget, sometimes they also can be count too, right? Like we can say they are free rice. Okay. And the last one, the body that is uncount is that they are the natural phenomena. Like, you know, weather, we don't say, you know, weather. Okay, we don't say that. Okay. Oh, there is terrible weather. Okay. Dew, tức sao mình xuống mình tức sao mình. Dew, tức sao mình. Fog, hail, heat, humidity, okay, and so on. So these are, you know, uncount. So again, you know, I give you a lot of way here that you can recognize that they are count and uncount. So again, don't just say, why count now? Do now we can count. No. Do now we can change from yin, singular to plural noun. Okay? And how do we change? Vajika, how do you answer that? How do we change from singular to plural noun? Vajika?
Yes, teacher.
How do we change from singular noun to plural noun? But if they ask you that question, how do you answer that?
By add S-E-S-I-E-S.
By you. only three ways, right?
And more ways.
That's why, you know, there are many more ways. Not just, oh, S-E-S-I-E-S, that's all. No. chỉnh mọi đại ngang là đang khách thức, khách thai, syllabus, syllabi, mà trẻ tờ rụi đấy, giá đó. Analyze this, S-I-S singular, rồi viết thăm này im, analyze this, S-E-S mất mà. That's why we have many ways, right? And for uncommon noun, the noun that we can not change, right? From singular to plural noun, that we call non-count noun. How do we remember here the answer for you, right? When we talk about abstract, when we talk about language, when we talk about field of study, sport, disease, food, natural phenomena, fluid, solid, gassy, particle, and similar item that we call collective noun, okay? So these are about the way that we can learn, you know, about count and uncount noun. And usually, you know, if you want to change from, you know, count to from uncount to count, we had to put this word here. Like say, we don't say an advice. Advice is uncount, right? Mất bóng ao dự bó cho mùi mờ. Chứ thầm ạch, a piece of advice. Dự bó mùi, dự bó mùi. But we cannot say an advice at all. That không phải hỏi yên. We can say what? A piece of advice. Qua là miền mùi. A piece of information. A piece of news. New is uncount, right? Chứ mà qua là miền mùi là mấy? A piece mà. A piece of information. A piece, you know, of the cái đặc mà sạc cái gì? A piece of cái paper. Của paper cái uncount này gì? Đưa chùm rơi, đưa chìa phá bị nó mà cái gì? Phá bị này, bị ấy gì? Đưa chìa cái a matter of choice, cái a unit of energy, a form of entertainment, because entertainment is also uncount, right? So we say a form of entertainment, ca cầm sàn mui như thế gì, cái hay đi cái la mình chẳng, a game of badminton, anh lên mà cái đà lên mà sách như thế, a game of badminton, baseball, basketball, card, đi lấy bia, tao lấy bia mà cái đấy, nè cái a game of card gì, a game of cards, cho lên lấy bia cái đá, tham hiểu, bùi gì, tao lấy bia cái đấy. Two games, mountain adder, mamada. Well, or we can say in a badminton game, the banning. We can say a badminton game or a baseball game, okay, the same. So we can say a game up or a badminton game or football game in the year. I'm a guy. Or the young bang, young, the bang, you ban charging. A cut of bread and cut of dough mowder. Or we can say a piece of bread. Chen bang, the jamming, bang mui. Teacher, a bread copy, how you? Okay. Piece of bread. Rồi còn đi, papi ni chan kia nè. A loaf of bread. A loaf of bread gì? Nằm bằng đào. Mà đào gì? A loaf of bread gì? Nhưng papi muốn sạch cô, papi các bạn này, a cut, a piece, slice, mà chấm nát gì? Và chứ nằm bằng đôi chia nằm bằng là dương chiều mà thơ cái. Xin nằm bằng cái hạt điện. Đã sạch tí tí đã bằng tí tí hạt đấy. Sandwich. So when we want to make a sandwich, we need two, right? We need two again, two slices of bread, right? Or toast, how toast yin. And a bang how toast, T-O-A-S-T. No madom, you have a piece of cake, my yin. Oh, the exercise is a piece of cake. What does it mean, buddy? The exercise is a piece of cake. Nó bỏ bài mấy gì?
It is very easy.
Okay. Bài mà crop, nhưng mà bên này a grain of rye. Rừng co mà crop gì? A grain of rye. Chẳng biết bà bị bao nhiêu gì? Mình bảo a rye bán á. Tại vì khác bà bị a rye các bạn này, bố pizza này dây nhưng bảo bà gì? Cái bài mà crop mấy nhá. But for more what we say, a grain of rye. Okay, this is what you have to remember about that, buddy. And another one, we say a cup of coffee, a cup of cocoa, cacao, cocoa, yeah. Tea, mà we don't say a tea, right? We say a cup of tea, a glass of tea, you know, yeah. Sang malip, a liter of petrol, a glass of juice, a can of soda. So this is about the way that we can change from, yeah, and count to, yeah, count by using the word in front here to make it, you know, become count noun, okay? So this is about what you have to understand, you know, about we learn from count noun and uncount noun. And firstly, how we change from singular to plural noun, okay? And another one, you know, like here, like, you know, we say, you know, like a bowl of electricity. đi kí sĩ mùi á hiên rồi nó giếng on tẹt bánh mùi ni bowl or a flask of lining cái đại na lining khó hiên vậy hay giếng bowl or flask of lining mà oh go loan mùi a clap of sander we don't say a sander a clap of sander okay oh mrich macrob a grain of pepper bal macrob a grain of salt sạch macrob a grain of sand mà giếng to lee ma katik ma tik ngah a speck of dust yeng tae boe ye pi mok bichi yeng pa pi a brand out mo yeng a brand of english a brand of accounting a brand of english yeng okay ye pi ka am ma samrap yeng pa pi article an article of clothing an ka am muay samrap yeng keung keung ra muay yeng pa pi a piece of equipment okay a piece ka ba rue article ka ba yeng a piece of new ឬក៏ a new item ក៏ បាន ឬក៏ an item of new ក៏ បាន យើង ពេលវេលា មួយ a period of time ឬ យើង okay so this is about what I want you to you know learn today and next week you will learn about you know another one here about the schedule of agreement okay but today I just want you to learn about this one so that's all about it for today but before we have a break do you have any question anybody about the count and uncount noun here anyone Do you have any question here,
no.
anyone?
No, teacher.
No, teacher. Need to read more.